This is the story of two men. One an ex-convict, the other a man of honor. The ex-convict vowed while in prison to kill the man of honor. "I can't be a coward," he says to his fair-haired beauty. "Do not forsake me, oh my darling. On this our wedding day, do not forsake me, oh my darling. Wait, wait long. I do not know what fate awaits me. I only know I must be brave, and I must face a man who hates me, or lie a coward, a craven coward. Oh, lie a coward in my grave. Oh, to be torn twixt love and duty. Supposing I lose my fair-haired beauty. Look at that big hand move along, nearing high noon.
By my side.